Okay, so hey the guys, what's up? Welcome back to another Computer Skyscanner और बास्केट नाले पोकेमोन फायर रेड रॉकेट एडिशन को। तो जैसा कि आप लोग जानते हो कि लास्ट एपिसोड में हम लोग गए थे बिल के पास और बिल ने हमें कुछ चीज़ें बताई थी, जिस क्योंकि हमें उसको बोलना था कुछ बनाने को, शायद पॉरीगॉन का ये वो। तो आज अभी हम लोग फिर से हमारे बेस पे जा रहे हैं, क्योंकि पिछली बार हमने देखा था पुलिस भी आ गई थी, क्योंकि हमें लगता है उन्हें हमारे बारे में पता चल गया है इसीलिए। तो अभी नीचे चलते हैं अपने बेस पे, रॉकेट वेयर हाउस, और ये हमारा ग्रीन बालों वाला दोस्त है रॉनी। यू गाइज, यू आर नॉट गोना बिलीव दिस, द कॉप्स आर इन टाउन, दे आर अप बाय द ओल्ड TM कलेक्टर्स हाउस। आई स्वेयर वी ओनली बैरली गॉट अवे बिफोर दे हैड अस इन कफ्स जस्ट नाउ। नो किडिंग मैन, What do you think we are all so worked up over? Jeez, what are we going to do? You think they are on to us? But they couldn't have seen us. We were real stealth-like. They got no reason to think it was us and not some other old burglar, have they? Come on. You can't know if at least one of us didn't slip up and get spotted at same point. I mean, I'm sure it doesn't take a genius of a bystander to spot a crew of Team Rockets running around and a house being robbed and somehow connect the two, does it? That's enough. Please be quiet. There should be no reason for alarm. The police have arrived at the scene a lot quicker than they usually do, granted, but there's no reason for them to suspect us in particular just yet. And even if they did, well, we got enough influence in the Kanto Police Department to ensure their repression for us will be minimal. No, this is a far too low impact episode for them to take any definite action. Unless, of course. Ye kya hua? Hey guys, check it. Check this out. It's on the TV. Get over here, quick. Kya chal raha hai bhai TV mein? Chalo chalte hain. Are ye kya ho gaya bhai? Isko ladki se takra gaya tha. फिर पीछे गिर गया। चलो वैसे टीवी में चल क्या रहा है बताओ मुझे भी। अरे मैं कहाँ खड़ा हूँ। हे डूड, कांट सी इट, हाउ अबाउट यू फाइंड सम अदर प्लेस टू वॉच दैट, इजंट राइट इट फ्रंट ऑफ माय फेस। अरे अब कहाँ देखूँ मैं, मेरे को ही नहीं पता। इधर हम पीछे ही खड़ा कर दे, हम लोग देखेंगे ऐसे। अनाउंसर, एंड नाउ इन अलार्मिंग क्राइम रिलेटेड न्यूज़, अ रेनोड collector of technical machines was earlier today a victim of a vicious robbery while away from his Cerulean City home. Police arrived at the scene shortly after the incident but were unable to catch the perpetrators before they made this escape. Our own Northern Kanto reporter Ford regular reports from the scene. Oh, ye news kar raha hai, hum TV mein dekh rahe. I don't even know what happened. I was just up on my regular hike up on Mount Moon and I came back down and all my hard earned TMs were gone. And here I gonna and planned all years to teach this here TM dick to some little sand shrew or mankey or what have you, and now it's all gone. And then they dug this giant hole right through my wall. I mean, these crews are digging their way into no good, I say. Truly an unnerving tales from this poor homeowner. Now, we understand that your daughter here was out playing in the vicinity when this incident took place, and that she is in fact was witness to some of the actions of the criminals responsible. Now, miss, would you mind explaining to us exactly what you saw? Well, you know, I don't know exactly if it was the same people, but there was this creepy guy who tried to rob me earlier. Truly shocking. Yeah, he was a real funny looking guy. He had green hair and this weird black pajamas. He had me fight him in a Pokemon battle, and after he won, he tried to steal my Pokemon. Hey, ye to apna dost hai, Ronnie. I wouldn't let him have them through. Though, so then he just told me something about me being too old and then ran off. I don't know where he went to exactly, but I think I saw him with some other guys wearing the same funky outfit after. It was really weird. Now, Mr. Officer, I'm led to understand that with the aid of this young lady's description, the Kanto Police Department has gotten rather a good idea of who might be behind this crime. That's correct. The variation in footprints, as well as the speed in with which the operation was carried out, make it clear that the burglary was carried out by a larger group working together. Furthermore, the uniforms described by the witness leaves little doubt in our investigators' minds. Team Rocket must be behind this most heinous crime. Oh, bhai, inko pata chal gaya lagta hai. You heard it here first, viewers. The Kanto Police Department believes, in other words, that this burglary was an act of organized crime by the notorious anti-government organization Team Rocket. Positively nerve-wracking to think that this wrecked criminals are currently on the loose roaming the streets. Viewers and advised to guard their homes and their Pokemons. Oh, ye kahan gaya? Oh, hum log league mein aa gaye. In light of this and other reporters' crimes by this criminals organization, we reached out to Champion Lance for comment. हाँ, ये चैम्पियन था, फिर इसको ब्लू ने हरा दिया था, फिर ब्लू को रेड ने हरा दिया था. It has come to my attention that the Kanto region has recently been the victim of several acts of organized crime at the hands of this Team Rocket. I am also led to believe that this organization has perpetrated a number of lesser crime, primarily around the Celadon area, but that the local police force has that a tendency to turn a blind eye to this midas murder. Bhai kya bol raha hu main jaldi jaldi mein. With the Bulgari as well as with the recent reports of similar mischievous behavior on Mount Moon and at the Pokemon Tower in Lavender, the Rockets have proven themselves to pose a genuine threat to regional security. All of this is of course completely unacceptable. I have therefore decided to initiate a new program to combat organized crime. We will bring the Rockets to justice. We are stationing federal police agents in every major city across the region. This specially trained, morally impervious force will actively combat larger criminals' operations and will provide victims of crimes with a safe avenue in which to report their perpetrators. Furthermore, as of today, each and every identified member of Team Rocket is a wanted criminal. For every Pokemon reported stolen by each member, the bounty of his on her head will increase. These public bounties should help raise awareness among the citizens of Kanto about the region's most notorious criminals, in addition of informing authorities of their whereabouts. Citizens and are advised to stay away from and especially to avoid assisting in any way these individuals. Businesses such as Pokemarts are also encouraged to deny service to wanted criminals in order to prevent undue damage to their reputations. Of course, we want equally to encourage criminals who choose to renounce their past evil doings and become law-abiding citizens again. That is why any Rocket who chooses to hand back a stolen Pokemon to a local police officer will have the bounty on his head reduced in proportion to the strength of the returned Pokemon. Additionally, police officers will hand out rewards to former criminals who have kept a record of good behavior over longer periods. With these measures, we move confidently in the direction of a crime-free Kanto. No lowly thugs should ever be allowed to threaten the security or the well-being of this proud region. That is all. Oh, bhai, gadbad ho gayi. Kuch zyada hi Team Rocket khatre mein ab. Announcer, the regional police force is reportedly working around the clock to implement LAN's new anti-crime program. We will bring you more news on its progress as it arrives. ओ भाई, ये कुछ ज़्यादा ही गलत सीन चल रहा है अब तो भाई. सब उसको देखेंगे, वो क्या नाम है इसका, ग्रीन बाल वाले का, रॉनी. इसने ही गड़बड़ किया. ओ नो, दे आर ऑन टू अस. इसको निकालना दे ग्रुप से. आई न्यू दोस कॉप मेंट ट्रबल. नाउ व्हाट आर वी डूइंग टू डू गोइंग टू डू मैन. आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू गो टू जेल. यार जेल में किसको ही जाना है. रॉनी, you worthless piece of craps. Now we've got the police and the government on our heels, all because you couldn't keep yourself from robbing every little girl you came across. Ek second, par churaya to tune tha ye, you punk. Why couldn't you just stick to the mission like the rest of us, huh? You always had to be the hothead, didn't you? But guys, give me a break. How was I supposed to know what brat was the collector guy's daughter? I mean, I was just doing exactly what all of you do. Matter of fact, I bet your stinky asses would have done exactly what I did if you would have had half the chance, you dumb little. That's enough, Grunt. Be quiet. ओ भाई, मेरे को तो बेचारे रॉनी के लिए बुरा लग रहा है. लैंस, दैट सन ऑफ अ ग्रैंड बुल, प्रिटेंडिंग लाइक ही हैजंट नो अबाउट आर ऑपरेशंस फॉर एजेस ऑलरेडी. रिडिकुलस. ग्रंट्स, द डे लैंस, अरे ये कैसे बोल रहा हूँ. The day Lance gives a ratata as about Kanto safety will be the day I die. But he has clearly decided that now it is a good time to seem like a do-gooder फॉर द प्रेस। ए लेंस भी बुरा है क्या? पता नहीं। वॉट एग्जैक्टली दिस मीन्स फॉर अस आई एम गोइंग टू हैव टू डिस्कस विद बॉस। द ब्लडी प्लम टू विच यू एंड योर फैमिली विल बी बीट एंड शुड यू एवर रिवील एनी कॉन्फिडेंशियल इन्फॉर्मेशन टू द पुलिस शुड नॉट बी न्यू टू यू एनी वे। Besides that, I don't really care whether anyone of you get the police on your tail or not. You rob on or refrain from robbing as you see fit, and then you personally suffer whatever consequences come from that. I might also add that however morally imprecious Lance thinks he special cops are, I yet to meet a Canto policeman who totally immune to bribery. Anyhow, the bottom line is, keep doing as you've been told, grunts. You still get to be Pokemon gangsters. Just don't be stupid about it, alright? Okay, काफी कुछ हो गया. Well, I won't pretend like my capacity for giving praise to anyone at all was not a little hampered just now, but I'll try my best. Great work on your mission, Gabbar. You saved our Porygon supply and you've done it even without having to expend more resources than we can afford. I am going to personally command you to boss for a job well done. ओ भाई, हमारी तो तारीफ हो गई. सो इट इज़ इन गुड कॉन्शियंस डैट आई ट्रस्ट यू विद अनदर हाई स्टेक्स मिशंस. आई गेट राइट डाउन टू इट. यार, टीम रॉकेट का बॉस ही बना दो डायरेक्टली. वी आर इन्वॉल्व्ड इन अ स्मगलिंग डील विद अ सर्टेन जिम लीडर डाउन इन वर्मिलियन सिटी. ओ भाई, वो जिम लीडर भी मिला है. क्या नाम था? लूटनन सर्च. हे, यस डैट्स राइट. Given his rather public status as a Kanto veteran from the war, it should come as no surprise that Serge happens to be a Rocket sympathizer. Oh bhai, LT Serge bhi tha Team Rocket ka banda. Anyway, the good Illuminaten has managed to get a number of rare Johto Pokemon smuggled into the SSNA liner that's just about to dock at the Vermilion Harbor. He's been handing them over to us in exchange of for some goods that a scientist that have synthesized in the lab are here in the order room. Yaar, ye game mein kitna bolna padta hai. Oh, pick them up and then head south of here through Saffron to get to Vermilion City. The Rocket admin will station. There is a bit of a downer, but you should probably meet up with him just to lend yourself a bit more credibility when dealing with Serge. Please, yaar, ab mat bol. Did you get all of that? That's a good lad. Pick up those drugs from our scientist and off to Vermilion with you. Okay, thank you भाई. मैं कब से ही गेम खेल रहा हूँ, बोला ही पड़ा है. मतलब 15 मिनट से ज़्यादा हो गया. वैसे तू हालचाल दे भाई, तेरा तो लग गई भाई रोनी. वेल गब्बर, वॉट आर वी गोइंग टू डू नाउ? वी आर गोइंग टू कीप बींग बैड एज ऑलवेज राइट. यू नो, आई हर्ड दिस गाइज बैक एट HQ इन सेलेडोन्स वॉज सेटिंग अप some kind of reward program for the most infamous criminals in Team Rocket. Nice timing, right? I say screw taking Lance bait. Chal bhai, teri baat kaun sunega. Bhai phasa diya bhai isne Team Rocket ko. Main hi acha hu yaar. Maine batao itna bada kaam kiya tha aur bahut kuch kiya tha. So ab agar tumhe kahani nahi pata to hame Vermilion City jana hai basically. To chalte, ek second, ye jaane degi didi? दिस इज भाई, जाने दो. अरे जा ही नहीं पाएंगे. वॉट, एक सेकंड, ये क्या हो गया? ओ, इसने मुझे कुछ दिया क्या? अब हम जा सकते हैं क्या उधर? स्टेरॉइड दिया इसने, तो आई थिंक हम लोग जा सकते हैं। मेरे को समझ ही नहीं रहा था कि क्या करना है, फिर मैं बस सबसे बात कर रहा था और इसने मुझे स्टेरॉइड दे दिया। मे बी हम लोग अब जा सकते हैं। वो लड़की चली गई हो या कुछ? ओके, चली गई वो, नाइस। अरे मैं ऊपर कहाँ जा रहा हूँ, नीचे ही चलो। ओए भाई, बंदे भी है क्या? बैडल करेंगे क्या भाई? तुम लोग करोगे बैडल तो रहने दो, मुझे नहीं करनी बैडल। अरे इतने लड़कियाँ क्या कर रही हैं भाई? पता नहीं कोई है। अरे भाई पता नहीं, इनसे मैं बाद में बात करूँगा। तुम लोग बताओ ये लोग कर क्या रहे हैं इधर, क्योंकि मैंने कभी नहीं देखा कि वर्मिलियन सिटी के पाथ में लड़कियाँ ऐसे ये सब रहते हैं। आराम से जाएंगे बैडल्स, यार कौन करता है बैडल्स? मैं ये सब ऑफलाइन में करूँगा। चलो इनको तो हरा दिया, अब आई थिंक हम लोग ओ वर्मिलियन सिटी आ गए। ओ भाई पुलिस भी है, चलो पुलिस के बगल में ही खड़े होके वीडियो एंड करते हैं। सो आई थिंक आज की वीडियो अच्छी लगी होगी। भाई इस गेम में भाषण बहुत होता है, पर वीडियो अच्छा भी लगता है यार, मज़ा आता है खेलने में। बाकी लाइक कर देना, सब्सक्राइब कर देना, 1K हमें करना है। बाकी मिलेंगे ऐसे कमाल की अच्छी सी वीडियो के साथ, तब तक के लिए गुड बाय।